I'm so-and-so. I was given this name by my parents. I've been to such and such a college. I've done these things in my profession. I produce a little biography. Buddha says, forget it. That's not you. That's some story. That's all gone. That's all past. I want to see the real you you are now. But nobody knows who that is. Because we don't know ourselves except through listening to our echoes and consulting our memories. But then there's a real you, and that again leads us back to this question. Who are you? That is the real you. We shall see how they play with this exam. By the koans, to get you to come out of your shell and find out who you really are. I can remember days, things went all right.